As Black History Month begins, the Pistons are paying tribute to Rosa Parks and her Detroit roots. The organization surprised 500 DDOT bus drivers today with special jackets that include Parks' name. Each driver also received tickets to an upcoming Pistons game where they'll be recognized for their hard work. In honor of Parks' birthday this week, the team is providing free bus fares across the city Friday and Monday.